So I totally forgot that I wasn't recording that. I'll show you what I did. Get my way. I did a wall from here to over here where the things were. Mined them out. Wow, that's worth my while. That made me jump. I want my stuff. I don't want to get blown up. Can I throw? I can throw snowballs. I will kill you with snowballs. Do they not die when they get hit by snowballs? Virtually just lost everything. Never had. Jesus Christ, that was... Right, put that in there for now. Let's make a sword. Make a sword. Could do with some food actually. Take a carrot and a couple of these. I could cook the potato. Hope there's no creepers. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. Are you effing serious? Go away, Enderman. Oh wait, I have to do that with a shovel. Even smash some of the glass. Look, I can go out there. Oh, what did I lose? I lost so much. Right. Oh my god, I even blew this. Creepers. Well, that can stay like that. Right, a sheepy fell down. What the hell? Really? You have got to be shitting me. I could have walked from there to there. OMG. Give me that wall. Well, I'm not doing anything until I've got this sorted out. At least I know what's down there. Right, let me quickly put that in there. Shears. What else do I need? Everything. I need a spade. That's not a spade, that is a... There we go, spade. So that's everything, I think. Let's just take... Oh no, I know. Don't know. Oh, I just got that out of the furnace. Baked potato. Um. want to go and pull up here and sort that stuff out up there. I don't know why these sheep. Oh, there's a spawner. That looked like a big one there. Oh god, I'm gonna die. There's so many of them! I think this whole room is just filled with... I think I might just... mine this all out. They're breeding! Jesus! Oh my god. They just turned back into thing, look. So the more I kill, the better. Sword now. Shit. Be careful, won't we, though? Don't want to kill any more sheep because I need them. Another pick. A sword. Thank you. Right, we might as well take the dirt with us. Here. everything appeared from what we need. Shouldn't fall down now. I am going to find out what's making that noise. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna basically mining all this out, not this, just this row, and then I'm gonna replace the floor with grass, and then I'm going to go in either direction of the walls. I'm basically didn't want. I wanted to do it all out just in case there was more of those things. And I don't know where that horse came from. I don't know where this sheep came from. This is what we're gonna do. I don't think we need to put dirt in here, really. Won't bother. Won't bother with the dirt. We'll keep that blocked off. At least we know that we've got to go down there. We shall. We could make stairs there. That's a bit. This is what we'll do. We'll build a stairway going up here. That didn't go so well. We could just actually build stairs out of stone. Just make a crafting table. Crafting table. Oh yeah, trust those stairs to do that. Trust us just to do that. Replace that with dirt though. There we go. Now the sheep and the horse can go up here safely without getting harassed. we can see which is either way on here. This one's alright as well. I'm going to light this up a lot more. Ah, yay! And we're gonna end that here. Woo!